What's the worst that could happen?
Johnson, Todd Johnson. Come in.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, dear.
Now, what seems to be the problem?
Well, I hurt my little friend.
Oh, right.
Well, take it out of your pants.
Todd?
Oh, my gosh.
It's swollen.
I got it stuck in a keyhole.
Looks like you need a Band-Aid.
But I don't think I have one small enough.
Well, thanks anyway, Nurse Chapman.
You should be more careful where he sticks that thing.